Welcome to Tanishka Recipes. Today we will see how to prepare egg fry with broccoli. Ingredients to prepare a very tasty and healthy item, broccoli egg fry. 1 cup of broccoli small pieces. 2 eggs. If you want, you can add one more egg. 1 medium onion cut into small pieces. Few finely chopped coriander leaves. 1/2 cup per taste. 3 finely chopped green chilli, 1 spoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon of garam masala powder, 1/2 spoon of ginger garlic paste, few curry leaves and 2 spoons of cooking oil. Now we will see the preparation method. Heat a pan, add 2 spoons of any cooking oil. Once it is hot, add cumin seeds. When cumin seeds started spluttering, add curry leaves. And then green chilli pieces. Stir and fry, and now add chopped onion, stir and fry till to light brown color on a medium flame. Now add ginger garlic paste. Stir and fry all the ingredients till light brown color on a medium flame. Now add the powders, garam masala powder and turmeric powder. Stir once and add coriander leaves. Stir and fry. Now add broccoli pieces. Stir all the ingredients and fry for about 2 minutes on a medium flame. Now add salt. Stir and fry again for 2 minutes on a medium flame. Now break the 2 eggs or 3 eggs if you want. And add and stir nicely. Now the broccoli pieces are nicely coated with egg. Stir and fry for about 1 minute on a medium flame. That's it. Healthy and tasty broccoli egg fry is ready. Take into a serving bowl and serve hot. Thank you for watching. Try it and for sure you will like it. And please don't forget to like the video and also please subscribe tanishkavideos@gmail.com for more recipes and interesting videos.